Every day is so wonderful, then suddenly it's hard to breathe. Yeah. Now and then I get so insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed. Oh, but I am beautiful no matter what they say. Oh, words can't bring me down. And I am beautiful in every single way. Oh, words can't bring me down. Oh, so don't you bring me down today. Dun, dun. To all your friends, you're delirious and so consumed in all you do. Oh, trying hard to fill the emptiness. All the pieces gone, the puzzle undone. Ain't that the way it is? Yeah. And you are beautiful, no matter what they say. No words can bring you down. No, you are beautiful in every single way. No words can bring you down. So don't you bring me down. Today.
What's up, interwebs? Holy macaroli. I like thought for a minute. I wanted to like be a part of the neighborhood for this experience. Can you see the sweat dripping off my face? This is not waterproof mascara, guys. We're gonna know real quick how humid it is here. I'm just gonna start like just like flowing off me, super gross. Anyway, I'm gonna stop talking about sweat right now. Anyway, hi, my name's Leah T. Welcome to Tuesday Request Live. Shenanigans. I hope you all are well. I am. Oh, my friend Kim is home. It's so awesome. I'm so glad. What a lovely, you know, wonderful Tuesday. Have your friend back from a trip and talking music all day, talking about plants, you know, because I'm a crazy jungle plant lady now. So anyway, you know, I'm going to be increasing my botanical gardenness. Now is a good time. If you are partaking of libations, go ahead and get yourself a drink, settle in. This is a participatory event. If you've ever been to a show, this actually is Tuesday Request Live, kind of came out of Jazz Tuesday for 3 years running, which is a pretty good run. I'm pretty proud of that run at the Madison Avenue Pub. And we could have gone longer, but you know, I moved to Mexico. It's my fault, guys. Every Tuesday night from 7 to 9 p.m. at the Madison Avenue Pub, we would get together, me and some fellow musicians, and take these jazz standards and songs that we love, classics and pop tunes, and we would chew them up and spit them out and create new arrangements. And sometimes we would take the same song and play it in four different grooves at four different speeds. And depending on what song it was, maybe I'd sing it in English one night, and maybe the next night I'd sing it in Spanish, or next week sing it in Spanish. And it was so much fun, so much fun, just freedom, musical freedom and experimentation, and just excellence in musicianship all around. So moved to Mexico, and missing you guys, and loving you so much, and Tuesday has been my favorite day of the week for so long, I was like, you know what? We got to do something on Tuesday. Tuesday's our night, right? So that's where Tuesday Request Live came from. So if ever there was a song that you requested that I didn't get to or didn't know, because I don't have a band behind me and I don't have to find charts. If I can sing it, I'm gonna try. It's been a good challenging couple of weeks. I appreciate you guys being gracious and understanding that I can't get to every request. I really do try my best, but it's not a sterile environment. I'm pretty good, but I have my limitations. So anyway, if you can, if you think of something and you you should sing this one, try this one, type it in, send me your requests. Like I said, if I know it, if I think I can reasonably get through it, I will try. Because why not? Why not? But I'm feeling kind of jazzy in this moment. Oh, do you know? I saw my glistening forehead and I thought of a jazz tune I want to sing. Hold, please. Thank you for your patience. Here we go. It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. I'd like to sup with my baby tonight. Oh, fill the cup with my baby tonight. There we go. I'd like to sup with my baby tonight. Refill the cup with my baby tonight. But I ain't up to my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. I'd like to coo with my baby tonight. And pitch the woo with my baby tonight. Oh, I'd like to coo with my baby tonight. And pitch the woo with my baby tonight. I ain't up to my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot. According to the Kansas report, every average man you know much prefers his lovey-dovey to court when the temperature is low. But when the thermometer goes way up and the weather is sizzling hot, a GI for his squad is not. Cause it's too, too, too darn hot. It's too darn hot. It's too, too darn hot. Whew. Truth. Kim might make an appearance here towards the end of the program. I'm stealing you from myself, though, for a few minutes. What's up, guys? Diego, Auntie, Rosie. What's up? Nayeli, I see you, girl. Oh, my goodness. What a great night. I'm going to need to get a towel, though. I'm really shiny. It's the tropics. Another bride, another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making Whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of rights. The groom is nervous.
This he answers twice. It must be chilling, killing, that he's so willing to make a whoopee. Oh, picture a little loveliness down where the rose is clean. Picture that same sweet loveliness and think what a year can bring. He's washing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious, he even sews. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. Let's don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making W-H-O-O-P-E-E whoopee.
I can totally see where you got to take me out of the ball game, out to the ball game with that melody. Let me make sure I'm pretty sure I know that one all the way through, but just in case. Yeah. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I ever go back. Let me root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. Oh, World's, ooh, yes. Whoopee. Neighborhood. That was fun. There was another 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out. Oh my goodness. What a great day. Happy Tuesday, guys. Let me see, what's next? We're just flying through them. Ooh, when I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love. When I give my heart, it will be the whole thing. I'll never give my heart. In the moments I feel, is when I fall in love with you. Oh, gracias. Okay. Let's keep going. Oh, Paper Moon. Okay, there we go. Oh. Where is it? I'm feeling very good tonight. It's nice to settle into the space, feel at home in my home, wash the dirt, jungle dirt out from underneath my fingernails all the way. I like take a shower and I stay smelling and looking clean for more than a few hours. It's amazing. I love my country living, but it's nice to get clean again. Here we go. Oh, Paper Moon, that's right. Fuck, you didn't miss, don't worry. Well, you missed, actually, I've already sang like 6 songs already, which is really weird. Ooh, someone's in the kitchen with Dinah. Someone's in the kitchen, I know. Someone's in the kitchen with Dinah. I don't know the end. My dog didn't even like that one. That was funny. I hope you guys heard Bella. Bella, stop talking to me that way. I just need some time. Where is Paper Moon? Guys, did you move my songs? Thank you. I love this tile backsplash. It's like my favorite. It's one of my favorite parts of this apartment. Bella? I am the master of you. She does not believe me. Paper Moon, I'm gonna find it, I promise. I'm gonna get there once upon a time. Oh, she just came around because I wasn't paying attention to her over here. Now she's over here. Okay, here we go. Say it's only a paper moon sailing over a cardboard sea. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Yes, it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, life's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, life's a melody played in a penny arcade. Yeah, it's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Yes, it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. That took some brain cells. I don't know if you saw my eyes, like, they were thinking, Benidell. Auntie Medusa. Rescuers Down Under, anyone? Or just Rescuers? I don't have fake lashes on, so I can't really properly demonstrate. Nick. The puppies. I had another song I was going to sing. What was that? I'm going to go back through. We did Paper Moon. And then my dog, like, howled at me singing Someone's in the Kitchen with Dinah, so that was not a crowd pleaser. Okay, what do we got? I had a choice. I had an artist choice I was going to do. But you can't read my mind, so you don't know what it was, which is too bad. Because you can't really help me. Oh, please. Go into my mind palace. Just really just... my iPad. Oh, crap. I'm so sweaty. This is not what I was gonna do, but this is another one. Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah. When she walks, it's like a samba that swings so smooth, sways so gently, that when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah. Oh, but he watches so sadly. How can he tell her he loves her? Yes, he would give his heart gladly. But each day as she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at him. Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, he smiles, but she doesn't see. She doesn't see. She doesn't see. That's the sax solo. Actually, technically speaking, that was like a really out of tune sax solo of Gilberto y Joim, but of Corcovado, no of Ipanema. The Oh, seriously, these bossa nova tunes, they are mad, like half steps, maniac half steps. They are these most beautiful melodies, but man, if you like miss one note, you just go down the scale farting on every single note on the way down. So you better know where you're landing. Or it gets, that's why when people ask me to request songs like that, particularly Girl from Ipanema, I often decline, because I like my ears have to be in really, like I have to be really good listening state to be able to perform those songs well. They're very soft. They're not like power challenging, but melodically challenging. So I often will be like, maybe let's do a swing tune. How about a medium swing? There's like 5,000 medium swings. It's the 4-4 of jazz. It's the 4 on the floor of jazz. Oh, sciatica. Thank you for tuning in to Jazz Tuesday. I can't believe how songs I've done already. Some days I'm super chatty, and some days I just feel like singing, and I kind of feel like singing tonight, if that's okay with you guys. You know, spent a lot of time in my head and a lot of time talking with friends, and now I just really want to sing. That's how I'm feeling. So, enough about me. Okay, some more about me. Speaking of more about me, all of me, why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips, I never use them. Take my arms, I want to lose them. Your goodbyes left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on, dear, without you? You took the part that once was my heart. So why not take on me? On me, why not take on me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips, I want to lose them.
the cry. How can I go on, dear, without you? You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me? Oh, why not take all of me? Oh, why not take all of me?
Yeah. Oh, this is a dish towel, a holy macaroni. Oh, this is not clean. I say as I'm wiping my whole face on the internet with a dirty dish towel. Well, if I end up with some mystery rash in my next set of photos, you know what it was from. That dish towel. Do you know? I would actually love to get my banjo out and play it. But it needs a setup. It needs some TLC, a new set of strings. Actually, I need to spend some time with the luthier. She's totally fine, but she's been a lot of miles.
Entirely different. Excuse me.
My apologies. That is not a reflection of how I feel about you. Banjo. Yes. She needs some love. She's not ready for her debut. But when she is, I will share her with you. Whoa! Oh my goodness. Rick. Okay, let's see. Black Orpheus. Yes. I appreciate that you included the lyrics so I don't have to look it up. But actually, I can't actually recall the melody to Black Orpheus. Like, I know what song it is, but I've got too many other melodies in my head right now to remember that one. But I will look into that for next week. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna sing a song. And I already sang about how hot it is. Let's see, are there any other songs about the heat? It's a cruel, cruel, cruel summer. Now you're gone, leaving me here on my own. It's a cruel, cruel, cruel summer. Now you're gone, not the only one. Sometimes when I hear my neighbor's dogs barking, it makes me feel good. Because then I feel like my dogs aren't quite as annoying, or at least equally annoying, and therefore balance each other out. Because I get a lot of dogs. So I require and also try and reciprocate animal graces. Like, I was reminded of the sound of my dog's squeaky toys, the dog squeaking the toys during last week's Tuesday Request Live. Nikki was going berserko. He, my jungle pup. I don't know where he went. He loves the squeaker toys. And so he will like mouth the doggy toy until he finds the squeaker. And then he'll just like just chew on the squeaky on purpose. It's cute and also annoying. What do I want to do next? I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life. I'm in love. I've got a song I can sing. I can make the rain go anytime I move my finger. Lucky me. Can't you see I'm in love? It's a low key I picked. Life is a beautiful thing, but I'm committed now. As long as I hold a string, I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. Oh, lucky me. What a life. I'm in love. Do, 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 do. Life is a beautiful thing. As long as I hold a string, I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let you go. Okay, I can't do it, guys. I gotta shut the door and turn the AC on. I'm like the Wicked Witch of the West over here. I'm gonna turn into a puddle of green goo and then, like, magically turn into, like, I don't know, a flying monkey. So I gotta take a quick AC timeout. Oh, please.
Holy Mother of Mercy.
About to fall off my bar stool. I'm like, you know, Aquanet does amazing things, but even if Aquanet can't keep the hair from falling, we got some serious humidity problems. So, had to turn that on. Thankfully, this AC unit is much quieter than the AC unit in the other house, in the jungle house. And therefore is, like, usable during Tuesday Request Live. Before, oh man, I turn it on and it's all like the worst sounding fan. You know there was like a year of dog hair in there, so, like, let's be real. I did not clean that. I do a lot of things, but I did not clean the AC. So there's 100% a bunch of stuff stuck in there, making all kinds of awful noises. And so I'm gonna try and pick better. We might clean this one out, keep it nice. It's a fancy one. I think I'll probably. Kim showed me the filter on the washing machine today. Dog hair is a real thing, guys. I'm a very clean person, but sometimes it just overcomes you. So anyway, that's all I have to say. I'm having some really interesting, bizarro thought processes this evening on the internet. I love you guys. I appreciate you processing along with me. I found a new flower. I'll tell you about my flower. Look, isn't it so pretty? This is a story about my flower. Once upon a time, I went to the grocery store and I was parking and I looked down and there were these really beautiful, beautiful flowers and they were kind of overgrown. And I thought to myself, self, I bet you could take a bit of that and it wouldn't hurt that plant and you could maybe grow a new plant. And so I did snatch a clipping from the grocery store parking lot, and I'm going to grow it some roots. And then when it has roots, I'm going to put it in the dirt, and it will grow into a whole new big plant. And that is the miracle of lights. And by lights, I mean miracle of life. It's time for music. I know which one I will do. Oh. Be super.
You'll never be, I'll never be your beast of burden.
Obviously not a crowd pleaser as well. It's a tough crowd tonight, man. Ooh. Is that really? A medical plant. I wonder what it does. I would love that. I dream of having medicinal.
Stop telling me what to do.
Like medicinal plants in my garden, like aloe vera and some other tropical stuff. So I wonder if that is, I would love that. Hey, your mother's home. Go knock on her door. Come and knock on our door. We'll be waiting for you. Where was the song? Oh, here we go. All right, I'm ready. I'm ready. The very thought of you, and I forget to do the very little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. I see your face in every flower, your eyes and stars above. The very thought of you, the very thought of you, my love. The mere idea of you, the longing here for you, you'll never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I'm living in a kind of daydream. I'm happy as a king. And foolish though it may seem to me, you're everything. The mere idea of you, the longing here for you, you'll never know how slow the moments go until I'm near to you. I see your face in your eyes, face in every flower, eyes and stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love. Rick, what show tunes? I must confess, I do not know many show tunes. You know, I'm not anti-show tune, per se. Cruz is totally mean mugging me, laying on the front mat, like chirping at me. He says, Auntie, I need some paint. And I had to say, your mother is home. Don't talk to me about it. But don't ask me. Go ask your mother. I'm gonna sing a blues. Yeah. Yes. Baby, we got to have us a little talk. I'm about to get in my shoes, I'm gonna walk. You see, I dollar goes from hand to hand. But before I see you go from woman to woman, I'd rather drink muddy water and sleep out in a hollow log. I love you, baby, you just won't be fair. I don't believe you know how to be on the square. Now go on and have your fun. But before I have another man you cannot trust, I'd rather drink muddy water and sleep out in a hollow log. Ready, Cruz? I'd rather drink muddy water. 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 I'd rather drink muddy water than sleep out in a hollow log. Whew, you're heavy. You eat too much. I'm tired. You promised me you were gonna live by the golden rule. I work all day and walk just like a fool. For your kid, for you, my kisses are sweet as they can be. But before I see you make a stone fool out of me, I'd rather drink muddy water and sleep out in a hollow log. And my show has totally gone to the dogs. 100%. Ooh, Annie. I also know Lion King. And now I have dog hair on my face. All right, let me think. The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow wipes away the cobwebs and the sorrows till there's none. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I'll love you. Tomorrow, you're only a day away. Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping through the plains. That's all I know about that. Ooh, Lion King. Okay, I'm gonna do some Lion King next. I don't know the words. Circle of life. Actually, I think I am going to sing that one. From the day we arrive on a planet and blinking step into the sun, there's more to be seen than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done.
Some say eat or be eaten. Some say live and let live. But all we, as they join the stampede, you should never take more than you give. In the circle of life, it's the wheel of fortune. It's a leap of faith. It's a band of hope. Till we find a place on the path unwinding in the circle. The circle. Some of us fall by the wayside, and some of us soar to the stars, and some of us sail through our troubles, and some have to live with the scars. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless road. In the circle of life, it's the wheel of fortune. It's the
So I guess I really wanted to open up on that one. And you know what? I actually had more. I was holding back. Oh, it's coming out. I'm shaking out the cobwebs. Guys, it feels good. Hopefully my neighbors agree. It sounds so good in this room. Oh my gosh. It's hard not to just belt. It's really hard not to just like go for it. Thank you. Hey, how are you feeling? Do you want to do a little something? I was thinking maybe a little Yay! That's a go. Okay, I'm gonna do another one. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's getting that time. We're getting warmed up. Kim's gonna go settle in, and we're gonna do something a little special for you. Ooh, Lion King, who knew that was just going to open the floodgates, right? This is what Tuesday Request Live is about. Sometimes you need to be with your constituency, your people, your tribe, you know, to say, hey, yeah, do that, you know.
That was,
you
felt that
song,
I
became
chill,
so I'm like,
oh.
Thank you.
Damn, girl.
Yes! Oh! Ooh, Alicia Keys. I'm going to do an Alicia Keys tune, and then I'm really excited about this next song. Yeah, no worries. I can do a couple more. I'm going to do Alicia Keys. I'm actually going to do Gary. Welcome. Buck, okay, I'm going to get you Buck McCoy.
Buck, what's up, Buck?
Oh, I don't have these by, what's that song called? I am not gonna lie. I'm a little bit impressed with myself on account of there are some, I kind of like spitballed with that key, and I'm not sure, I was not sure what I was going to sound like. So Kim's getting warmed up. And this was on the Bond. Oh, okay, this is not Alicia Keys, this is Adele. I'm gonna do a James Bond Adele song. This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I frown and dreamt this moment. Oh yeah, no doubt, no doubt. I accept your challenge. So overdue, I owe them. Swept away, I'm stolen. Let the sky fall when it crumbles. We will stand tall and face it all together with Skyfall. Let it crumble. We will stand tall and face it all together. Goldfinger, he is the man who has the mind. Touch, a spider's touch, such a cold finger beckons you to enter his web of sin. But don't go in. Golden words he will pour in your ear. That was more like a disco. There we go. Yeah, Goldfinger is the disco. Like, golden words he will pour in your ear, but his lies can't disguise what you fear. For a golden girl knows when he's kissed her, it's the kiss of death from Mr. Goldfinger. Pretty girl, beware of this heart of gold. This heart is cold. Pretty girl, beware of this heart of gold. His heart is gold. I just said it backwards. Whatever. Okay, Alicia Keys. Oh, wait, no, I got another James Bond. I'm not going to do it right back to back, but. Or as a medley, because I stopped singing, but. What is the wind? Lisa? Welcome, Kim. Kimberly.
Hello. Good to see you all. This is my new baby, Taylor.
Isn't she beautiful?
Mm-hmm. Koa, baby, Koa. This is the first time I played it, actually. When I was a leader.
Yeah, okay.
If you could return.
return. Don't let it burn. Don't let it fade. I'm sure not being rude. It's just your attitude. It's tearing me apart. It's ruining everything. I swore I would be true. Honey, so are you. So why were you holding your hand? Is that the way we stand? We lying all the time. Was it just a game to you? I'm in so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger? Oh, I love the world. Try not to lie. Things would be so confused. I wouldn't feel so used. But you always really knew. I just want to be with you. And I mean so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. You have to, you have to, you have to let it linger. You know I'm such a fool for you. You've got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? You have to, you have to, you have to let it linger.
Now you know what you should be looking for. Just you wait. We are so excited. We are working on some incredible projects. We have an amazing duet we're working on that we are getting ready to launch. That is just a little sneak peek preview, a little taste. You know, we're not giving it away for free anymore. So save your pennies. Dig in the couch because you're going to want to see what's coming up. And you'll be able to find out every little bit of that at leahtussing.com. And also, Kim, what's your website?
KimArcherMusic.com.
LeahTussing.com, comma, www.KimArcherMusic.com. You want to check out both of those places because we've got incredible stuff going on both ends and together, and there's just magic happening all over the world. United. So make sure you check those things out. I'm going to do one more song, and then I have to take my Nikki out. Apparently, I'm needed. This is how you know you're being a bad mother. When your puppuccino is telling you that... Actually, you know what? I am just feeling so happy and fulfilled of that last song. I'm just going to leave it right there. And I know that I usually keep pontificating and keep singing for, you know, however long. And just tonight, I'm just feeling like this is the perfect moment. Just, that's the best way to end this evening. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. Your requests were awesome. So much positive energy. Make sure you check out, like I said, www.leahtussing.com, KimArcherMusic.com. Check us out on Instagram, Facebook, and coming soon to some retailers near you. Rick, well, I mean, I'm sure both of our emails are attached to PayPal, so if you really want to send us some money, you can just PayPal our emails. I'm sure it will link back to some form of tip jar. I'm just saying, I'll put that in the list, but But thank you guys so much for tuning in. And I do want to say as well, this just in confirmed, this duet is also going to be featured in the online webcast of the Washington Blues Society Blues Invasion coming up here pretty soon. Although we are so far away, we want to connect with you guys. We love you, blues community. And thank you, Washington Blues Society, for reaching out to us. We are just, we're super pumped. So make sure you check that out. Follow Washington Blues Society on their social media pages. Rick, if you want to, go ahead and in the comments, link in your Blues Invasion, the Blues Invasion information. That would be totally fine. Go ahead and copy that in there. We want to make sure that you're checking their events calendars as well to make sure that you are, when we are able, as we are able, as we are moving into our new normal and connecting with new events, live events, whether that's in Tulum, Mexico, or in Washington State, or in Oregon, Cascade Blues Association, you know, we're all in this together. Whatever Zac Efron would do, High School Musical. Yay! Go team! Yes, so make sure you check, you follow those guys, follow them, see what's going on, support live music in whatever capacities you can, because I'm telling you right now, this is why we are all sad and we're all depressed. We've been hiding out, we've been bummed out, we've had some really sad shenanigans going on, and we haven't been able to commiserate together. We've been hiding alone in our hidey corners, trying to be healthy, trying to make good choices. But it's time for us to find ways to be in community, because we need community. Community is what's going to heal us. Community is what's going to bring us back together. And music is the great equalizer, guys. Music is the great equalizer. Thank you, Rick. It just showed up as like a giant jumbly wumble, but I'm sure it's an actual link. And as soon as I get through here, it will probably turn into a real link. So yes. If you like what you heard at the end of the show tonight, you're going to want to check that out. To see Kim and I in our next upcoming performance. Let's see, what else am I going to tell you about? Oh yeah, don't forget, I'm teaching yoga and meditation now online. So if you're interested, you want to take class, classes are only $5, super easy. All you have to do is, all the classes are under 30 minutes. So you don't have to download the fancy version of Zoom. You can download the free application. Classes are only $5. It's been so good for me. I'm just so excited to be able to share these things, this other part of my life that has been so beneficial in my performance and health and wellness and my journey, my healing musical journey as well. So if you're interested in those, you can find those classes online as well at leahtussing.com. Take class. You can learn about meditation therapy. You can learn about what musical projects I'm a part of, what studio projects I'm a part of, which I also have another music video I'm working on with Gus Santana. I'm so excited. It's going to be coming up here in a few weeks. So make sure you're watching, keeping an eye out for new content. We're going to be adding it. Go. It's go time. I am so excited. So anyway, keep an eye out. And perfect. Excellent. So if you're interested, check out those links that Rick J. Bowen posted underneath in the comment section. In regards to the Washington Blues Society Blues Invasion online concert series. So the WBS has been incredibly supportive to me as an artist, an individual artist, musician, and as a part of the Rafael Trangolino Band and my time with the band. And so I'm incredibly appreciative, and also, you know, share the love. So you guys take care. Have a beautiful, 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 blessed week. And watch for new music, because it's coming. You just got a little taste. Have a great night, guys.